Our journey continues at the Grade 1 listed 1865 wastewater pumping station. Built by Sir Joseph Bazalgette, in a Victorian Romanesque style, containing much ornamental cast iron of outstanding quality. Moving away from that, we are exploring one of the forgotten buildings on the site. Chris Waite tells us more.
So what was this building originally?
So this is the PEH building, Participation Engine House. Not right. Sure what it means, but it was loads of valves and stuff in there.
Right.
And then in the sort of 40s and 50s, maybe a bit later than that, they made it into storerooms.
Right.
So inside we've got a lot of wooden storage, shelving, right. It's a beautiful old building, loads of strip paint, and we've got a cellar as well, some old stuff in it, artifacts.
Smashing stuff.
And we've got an old 1983 dumper truck in there that still works.
Oh, right. Is it fire up?
Yeah.
Fire lovely. Up.
Beautiful old building.
Wow, it's cold in here.
Yeah. So this is the old storeroom, and it's still got its ladder.
Oh, wow.
Oh, is that one of the ladders that slides along?
Yeah.
If there wasn't an issue in the middle.
Yeah. And it's still got the old heating things up there as well.
Wow, that's proper vintage.
This is where we just store our old stuff, scaffolding. There's an anchor. That's off one of the filth barges. That was on display in our museum, the note we put here. So
right.
That's an actual filth barge anchor.
Wow.
Could you paint it up and just dump it on the lawn or something?
Could do.
That's in a few rough times on the old Thames. This is exactly the same as Snowdown Colliery buildings, I can't believe it. Must have been built by the same people.
More storage, all around. You've got the old bathroom and
the
toilet. The other
seat
in
there. Oh, love this here, a lovely intact sink.
Yeah.
What's that?
Oh wow, it's the light switches.
No. Do they work?
No. But if you notice, the actual frame of the sink is made out of old pipework.
Yeah.
Oh.
Two-tone paint for blue and white. It's just
yeah. So I always say that, you know, they've gone to an effort doing it. Why not just paint it one colour? Yeah.
The toilet's gone.
A blue one holder.
Like a prison, isn't it?
It is.
Bars
yeah.
On the inside.
Are
the outside.
They are prison bars. What's going on there?
Definitely
some
Alcatraz.
Yeah, I bet that's what it's like on some of those abandoned parts out there. Wow. The old strip lights.
Love the paint.
What's left of it?
Yeah.
And the old radio as well. Mm-hmm.
Wow. What's this then? What was this used for then?
This is so these... where people come in the stores here.
Oh, the stores, yeah.
This lifts up, this drops down. This closes. This drops down. And then your store person would come in the store, you know, can have a spanner or whatever. I suppose if the store was shut.
OK. occasion, mate. I suppose you had to... So
that would have shot.
Shame.
The bars on the, obviously the windows and stuff, to stop people breaking in and stealing stuff from the stores.
Yeah, and I suppose the boss would be in there, sitting in there with his ensuite, and if any dodginess was going on, maybe.
Yeah.
No, you can't have that at all.
Well. Look at these signs. Alright, folks.
Hello, Chris. Hi. Just watch that drop behind you.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
There's a little, they've drawn a lock on it and not put a lock on it.
Yeah.
That's nice.
Lovely old sign, take some pictures of them. Put a wall there. You alright, mate?
Morty's house.
Chris is taking pictures for Instagram.
See the one we quite like the sign around there? Go around the corner, your fibre stick. It's got the old fibre.
Oh yeah, look at that.
It's still got the labels on the wall there.
We're going to come around and do the pictures after, I think.
You didn't say that?
Yeah.
You moan if I don't. It's like, take pictures now, or don't take pictures now, I can never win, come on.
There's another tea.
More storage.
All our old toilet bowls and artifacts.
The old cross nest. Come on, look at these old things here.
Oh, look.
All right. Barbecue.
We've got two.
Oh, wow.
In the summer, we have a family
around. All right.
Volunteers come round for barbecue.
Could we have a look up that ladder?
If you want to, yeah. I don't know what the roof's like. It might be floorboards.
I've got the steps. Proper vintage toilets. There's some proper vintage toilets.
Probably that one was taken out of that toilet then. Oh yeah, this is a wooden floor.
We've got the vents up there.
Oh wow, yeah. Straight to some cobwebs.
Good view from up here.
Look, really old filing cupboard
down there.
Wooden one.
Oh wow, yeah, I like that. Let's replace that metal one in the office with that.
Don't walk in, don't bash your head on the pipe.
Right, push me
Can you get it started?
No.
Damn.
Just start.
It's a bit cold today, folks.
There's a, when we go downstairs, there's a room that's blocked off and bricked up.
Right.
About here. And there's two big massive chimneys going right out, like exhausts.
Yeah.
So downstairs there's a big massive machine, but you can't get to it, it's bricked up.
Right.
Yeah, but so when we see downstairs, when you see the bricked up door, it'd be this machine.
No, no plan to have a look at any point?
Maybe.
What are these bits here?
So, pulsometer sewage pump.
You just read the label, didn't you?
The
old cupboard.
I want to see this old filing cabinet. It needs some sort of pump things.
Sure.
Oh, that's scary.
Sandblasting or something, I don't know.
You see this, Chris? Come on, put it on then, Chris.
No, I was just reading this. Look, they've got the labour in it. I'll lift this out for a minute. I don't want to damage it.
I don't think that'd fit on my head. It's got the smallest head.
Oh, look. That'd be me.
Oh, well.
Let's take a picture of that.
I can't take a picture and hold everything. Which one?
Right then, folks.
So yeah, one sharp
pull if you want more air.
Two sharp pulls if you want less air. Three sharp pulls you want to be pulled out.
This is creepy stuff. Chris has got to put this on now.
I don't really want to put that on.
You are. You're going to put the suit on as well.
No. It's a bit.
Jesus.
Huh?
Man from space. It is a bit in your face, isn't it?
It is, isn't it?
Right. Shall we go downstairs then with that one?
No.
Wait. Turn around.
Huh?
Turn around. The pipes at the back, folks. Pump air into it.
Stuck forever. That's a bit tight on my head.
It was a bit tight. My nose was up against the glass. Right, I think Chris has got to do it now.
It won't fit my head. I've got a massive head.
I just started doing it on my head.
All right.
I think, I will try it, but I very, very much doubt
this. So that's what the other straps or whatever must do. Oh.
No.
Planet Earth. Breathing up right.
It's a miracle it's survived all these years, though.
There's us putting that on, that could have asbestos in it.
That's it.
The air comes out of there, down your tube to your mask. So if you want more air, you tug it, and the person up here pumps more.
Oh, there's that filing cabinet. That's cool.
We've still got one of those running. We still use it on the lawns. That's fine.
All right.
Wow. It cuts grass on the lines.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, this is more like it, isn't it?
Oh, wow.
No, of course it ain't.
No. It's just
blinded. Old strip lights.
Yeah.
Pigeons have been in here though.
Yep.
You know what? It's now worrying when you look underneath what you was standing on above.
Yeah.
More storage rooms then.
Boiler suits. Oil skins. Oh wow. This used to be like a trousers, probably a clothing store.
Yeah.
Nothing very exciting.
Coloured towels.
What's the plan for these then? Just keep them in storage?
Yeah,
you can do all the stuff
we
don't
want
outside
to
put in this building. Yeah.
Oh, cool.
So many bits and bobs, isn't there? Yeah. Wow, look at that sliding gate.
So in the summer,
we've had
gate locks, people couldn't break in, but
that's
a nice format.
Yeah.
That
moved a bit easier than I expected.
Oh yeah, we're still using it. Sometimes, but, yeah.
Well, I expected
quite stiff.
Yeah.
A couple of years ago. It's actually got the woodworm holes in it as well.
Oh wow.
But it's got me 1900.
It's not really wood anymore, is it? It's just like woodworm holding hands.
Yeah.
What's that you got, Chris?
Fitting shop. 21st of May 1994.
Hmm.
It's hand done though.
Yeah.
Stencil.
It's not sort of.
It's not sort of like printed.
So we're going down into the basement.
Yeah. There's some lovely artifacts down here, cobwebs.
Cobwebs, isn't it?
There's some good photographs down here.
Some lovely cobwebs.
Do you want to put the GoPro on the bag, maybe, if you don't want to carry it?
Leave the bag here if you want to move them on.
Yeah.
No, I'm coming here.
That'd be all right.